at 11 in Dauphin County. An apology from the family of the 18-year-old teenager accused of fatally shooting a convenience store owner. Police charged Kermit Pittman with killing Florentine De Jesus Lopez at Gino's Mini Mart on South 2nd Street in Steelton a week ago Monday.
News 8's Portia Johnson talked to the suspect's family, which was also hit hard by these tragic events. Portia.
Well, Ron, Pittman's family says their deepest apologies go out to the victim's family. And tonight, I talked to Darlene Manning Pittman, Pittman's mother, and I asked her if her son could have pulled the trigger.
He's an average 18-year-old. He's a kid.
The family says they know Kermit Pittman to be a church-going man and a quiet guy who had his share of juvenile problems, but
he's never done anything like this before in his life.
Police say on January 10th, 18-year-old Pittman came into Gino's Mini Mart in Steelton and shot the owner, 47-year-old Florentine Lopez, five times and left. The Dauphin County District Attorney says police knew exactly who they were looking for from fingerprints from the store counter.
Very strong evidence, physical evidence placing him at the scene.
Police arrested Pittman as he was getting ready to order food at McDonald's in Klein Village. Even though Pittman remains in the Dauphin County prison without bail, his mother doesn't know if he deserves to be there.
I don't know. I really don't know. Only thing I know is my son, I don't know what's going on with him.
Pittman's grandmother told News 8 over the phone she doesn't know if her grandson killed the store owner, but her heart goes out to the victim's family. In a statement, she said, "I am sorry for what my grandson allegedly did, but we can't undo it. Two families are destroyed right now. We are constantly praying for the victim's family, and whatever we can do, we'll do." Right now, police are investigating if robbery or revenge drove Mr. Pittman to kill the store owner. Back to you.
All right. Thank you, Portia.